boy. Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up. Sure, we're in the right place.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. Oh. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Wait a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
What was that? This has got to be good for something.
Okay.
Whoa. Ah! Okay.
Alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better. I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Over here.